Jesus, I pray your love would be sincere, that you would together hate what is evil, you would cling to what is good, you would be devoted to one another in love, you would honor one another above yourselves. I pray that you would never be lacking in zeal, but keeping your spiritual fervor, serving the Lord. That you would be joyful in hope, patient in affliction, faithful in prayer. That your family would be known for sharing with the Lord's people who are in need and practicing hospitality. That you would bless those who persecute you and do not curse. That you would rejoice with those who rejoice. That you would mourn with those who mourn. That you would live in harmony with one another. Ellen and Joe, words matter. As you speak to one another day by day, as you pray together, as you listen and ask questions, your words will give life to each other. Your words can give hope and provide strength. Your words have the power of life. Now it gives me great pleasure, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and now pronounce you husband and wife. About moments, and this moment is a celebration of you and your new life with Joe.
As I think of them even back then, I can't help but see the capacity that they both share for teaching and the compassion that they both embody that makes them such strong leaders, and it has brought them here today and has made them the people that they are. I wanna build the whole